Okay, hello guys, this is Daniela. I'm going to be showing you how to apply for financial aid on Coursera. Okay, so here we are at Google. Let's just search Coursera. So you just type Coursera on Google and there it goes, Coursera. Okay, so this is the official site for Coursera. You click on it. So if you don't have an account, you see sign up. If you have an account, you can just log in. This is my own account. These are the courses I've taken on Coursera: machine learning with Python, applied data science, and some other courses I've taken on Coursera, like that. Okay, so the main aim for today is to show you how to apply for financial aid. So let's just search for a random course on Coursera. Okay, let's just see mass. Let's just step by Python. Let's see Python calls. Python. Okay, let's step for Python. Okay. Let's choose this. Apply test mining in Python. Okay. Okay, it's loading. Let's see what we can do here. Loading, there are some things that are supposed to pop up here, so it's still loading. Yeah, some things here, yeah, still loaded. I don't know why it's slow. Good. Okay, so you have options. So you can decide to audit this course. What do I mean by audit? Audit in the sense that you take the course without paying, or you will not have a verified certificate to display on your LinkedIn account or on your CV. So then auditing is just better. You come down here to apply for financial aid, but you can just decide to play around the course just to fill it. You can just come here to audit the course. That's taking the course. Yeah, this is it. You audit it. You have access to the course, but you can't take assignments and some other things, and no certificate for you. And you can decide to pay this course worth $49. That's cool. And you can just decide to come down here to apply for financial aid. Financial aid is available for this course, and you continue to the application. Okay, let's continue to the application for financial aid. Yes, okay, so we are there. We are proud to offer a financial aid program that helps people assess the skills they want to learn. Our program was created to help those who can't afford to pay for a course on their own. Okay, so you click on this. Click on this, then come down here, then say I agree to the terms above. That's cool, right? Then we click on continue. Yeah. Okay, so they are going to be asking you some questions. Choose educational background. You come here, is it high school, is it some college, masters, and others? then your annual income in US dollars, your employment status, are you a student, unemployed, part-time, full-time or other, okay, how much can you afford, you drop that here. Why are you applying for financial aid, you drop that here also. How are we taking this course help you achieve your career goals, you drop that here. Would you consider using a low interest loan to pay for your course? I used to choose no. If you answered no, please help us understand why. I used to say I don't like loans. Oh no, I don't like loans. Why now? Oh boy, sorry. I used to choose I don't like loans. Then you submit the application, then you are good to go. And so in 9 days they will reach you back. So I would like you to subscribe to my channel and you can comment and let's see how it goes. Thank you.